E-Wing De-Icer and TWID Thermal Wing Ice Detector. Method of developing energy-efficient de-icing systems for wing leading edges using a thermoelectric heating system. IESTA, Institute for Innovative Energy and Material Exchange Systems, in cooperation with Q-Punkt GmbH, FH Uranium GmbH, RTA Railtech Arsenal Fahrzeugversuchsanlage GmbH, Vierlinger GmbH. When an aircraft ascends or descends through clouds, the low temperatures lead to ice forming on the wings. The buildup of ice on aircraft wings is extremely dangerous in aviation. This challenge can only be overcome with a reliable method of ice detection and an energy-efficient de-icing system. To date, these systems have been manually activated by the pilot. This was the starting point for the company Q-Punkt and FH Uranium. It cooperated to develop the TWID Ice Detector and the E-Wing De-Icer for Class E and D aircraft. Combined, these two systems form an automatic and completely self-sufficient de-icing system.
The consortium includes partners from both science and industry. Some of the partners are primarily active in the automotive industry and use this project to transfer their expertise to the aviation industry. The E-Wing De-Icer project involved developing heating films which are coated onto aircraft wings in order to make wing de-icing more efficient. We've also developed a corresponding de-icing strategy. The system consists of a continuously heated leading edge and cyclic heating on the top and bottom of the wing. That means that films of ice form on the top and bottom of the wing, and these are removed by cyclically heating the surfaces, so that the melted ice can be sheared off by the aerodynamic forces. It's important that the system is only turned on after some ice has built up, but before the layer of ice becomes too thick. An ice sensor, also developed during the TWID project, measures the thickness of the ice.
Combining E-Wing and TWID offers both economic and environmental benefits.
As well as safety aspects, the environmental conditions are a key factor. Because we have ensured that energy is only used to heat the wings when the wings are covered with ice. This offers us huge advantages in terms of energy use. In addition to aspects of aircraft design, we also expect the system to provide economic benefits, for example, detecting ice formation on heat exchangers and only de-icing once ice has built up.